Anderson kicks the Crows forward. They trail by 10, but Modra! Modra has marked 35 metres from goal. He will be kicking for goal number 100 for the season. A magnificent season this player has had. He has thrilled the crowds.
Come right from nowhere, has he?
He has.
Take a few deep breaths, Pete, and
the enormous talent.
Police have gathered behind the goal. I don't think that'll stop them getting onto the ground, though.
Tony Modra, goal number 100 for the season. He kicks. I think he's got it.
Crouch,
well done, Anthony Modra. Great effort by the champion full forward.
Here they come. Modra getting mobbed. And we can only hope from the Crows' point of view he doesn't get injured, because this could be pretty dangerous, really. The sentiment's right, but really...
I suppose you could thank his lucky stars he's here and not over in Football Park, because how would you be? 45,000 of those fans.
I think it's a shame it's not a Football Park. But the whole point is it's expected, and it's happened every full forward has kicked 100 goals. So
did it happen to you?
Only three times, Don. But there's Modra. He's had a fantastic season.
Got the same number two, Pete, hasn't he?
Well, he's taken those high marks. He's really captured the imagination of the Adelaide people and football supporters all throughout Australia. Well done, Tony Modra.
And while that crowd's dispersing, Chris McDermott's gone off because of that injury, and Sanderson has come on for the Crows. And now the crowd going off, as we can see there. That's one good thing in football, isn't it? The people are allowed to show their emotion.
Yes, it's true, Don, but I sort of think one day a player's going to get injured by crowds rushing onto the field. The security guard staying around him until the rest of the crowd is off the field. He seems to be OK. He'd be feeling much relief, wouldn't he, Pete, to get it up early.
I'll say, and Mark Zanotti looks totally disinterested.